Howdy! In this video, we will be covering how to navigate your dashboard, access your courses, and how to use the global navigation menu in Canvas. When you log into Canvas, the first thing you see is the dashboard, which provides an overview of your current courses. Your dashboard can be displayed in three different viewing options. Card view displays a course card for each of your courses. List view displays an agenda view of graded items from your courses and any non-graded items your instructors designate for a course to-do list. You can also add your own items to the agenda. Lastly, Recent Activity View displays a stream of recent notifications from all your courses, including announcements, conversations, assignments, discussions, and peer reviews. In your dashboard, you can also access the course grades page from the course card and Recent Activity Views by clicking the Grades button. The Grades page displays grades for all your courses. To view grade details for a specific course, click the name of the course. To view a course, click the Courses link in the Global Navigation menu and click the name of the course you want to view. The course opens to the homepage set by your instructor. You have three options to navigate the different areas of your course. You can use the course navigation links, breadcrumb navigation, or the sidebar. The sidebar includes a to-do list that displays links to announcements and other items that require action in your courses. If your course includes student groups, you can view a list of the groups in course groups. Click the group name to view the group homepage. View recent assignment feedback in recent feedback. Click the assignment name to view feedback in the submission details page. Now we will explore the global navigation menu in Canvas. Click the account link. Here you can log out of Canvas, specify your notification preferences, upload and view personal files, modify your user settings, manage Folio and Qualtrics LTI, obtain a QR code to log into the student app, view global announcements, and enable a high contrast user interface. Click the dashboard link to return to the Canvas dashboard. Click the courses link to quickly access your courses and view a list of all your courses. If your courses include student groups, you are able to click the groups link to access those groups in which you are enrolled or view a list of all your groups. Click the calendar link to view your personal calendar and course calendars. Click the inbox link to view and send messages to your instructors and peers within Canvas. Click the history link to view a list of course content and content areas you have viewed within the last 3 weeks. Click the help link to access help resources provided by Texas A&M University. For more information on utilizing Canvas in your course, please visit lms.tamu.edu. Thanks, and gig 'em!